I don't have like thousands of viewers, but still, it's it adds up over time. So it's like, you know, it buys a coffee or two, or maybe pays a bill or two. I'm all for that. Egg, just in case. Helmets off. Because I felt like it. Wow. Okay. I haven't fought for a very long time, so we'll just excuse that one, all right? You didn't have to move him, dude. I just messed that one up. That was pretty funny. That was pretty funny, huh? Woo! That was funny. All right. For some reason, I thought that was going to go off on him and not on me. I'm just saying. Kind of funny. Oh, I did that way too soon. Oh well, I'll have to wait till the next round. Wait. Oh, we got a machinist with us. Didn't even realize that. That's the little turret thing. Good. Okay. Oh! That's why he didn't disappear. Cool. Today I learned. He's going to be a little bit more resilient than that. What the? I thought we were done. I thought he died. Wow. Okay. I was getting ready to leave. That was cheap game. That was really cheap. He should have died, man. That was cheap. So very cheap. I've done the dungeon once, so correct me if I'm wrong. I think you were supposed to kill that turret first, but what do I know? I sure what you're talking about. It's good music. Really? I know, right? I'm getting all this ninja gear. I don't think I can even use it, though. I should be rolling greed on it, honestly. That's neat. And we're riding some kind of air anchors. We'll be right back. We. Thanks for the loot, but miss. Yeah, baby arms, or was just my imagination? Egg! Interesting fight. Now there's something ruining everything. You will move and then leave. What's up, buddy? How are you doing?
Yep, there you are. Sup.
Running around in circles.
How are you doing, huh?
Can't play too long. Ken's super loving it. I told you, man. He's like, even before Creeks came in and told us to give him some extra hugs, he's been like that pretty much the whole day. Thanks, guys, for the help. So we're probably gonna get another dungeon or trial soon.